The reigns of Khufu and Khafre have come to an end. And with them, so too, has the fourth dynasty of Egyptian ruling families. But Lady Kentakawis, a distant member of this family, has given birth to a new pharaoh named Userkaf. And so the royal line continues unbroken. With Userkaf begins the fifth dynasty, an era that promises much change. Userkaf has decentralized the rule of our country somewhat and has granted more power to local authorities. Now nomarchs such as you are free to handle their own affairs. Pharaoh will not attempt the construction of a massive tomb to house him for eternity, for he has another project in mind for you. Pharaoh has declared Ra, god of the sun and of the kingdom, to be king of the gods, and intends to proclaim his sovereignty throughout the land. Many sun temples already dot the Egyptian landscape, but Pharaoh wishes that the greatest be located at Djedu, in the humid delta region of Lower Egypt. Like most of the delta, Djedu is rich in game, fish, and other wildlife and vegetation, but offers few mineral resources. As such, sandstone needed for construction of the Sun Temple will need to be imported from the quarries at On. Cattle may be raised here to provide meat, though the herds require much straw for fodder. You'll need to clear land in order to create a suitable location for the Sun Temple. Be sure to sell enough of the precious timber you may harvest first, for once it is gone, you may not be able to acquire more. Bedet and Abjadu are always in need of wood and also game. Thus, trade with them should help to offset the cost of constructing this sacred monument.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.